हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर स्टेइंग होम एंड टेकिंग प्रिकॉशंस फ्रॉम COVID-19। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर एंड द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज अर्ली टाइम्स एंड नाउ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट स्टूडेंट्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द एंशियंट टाइम्स, मच बिफोर द इन्वेंशन ऑफ काउंटिंग मशीन्स, पीपल यूज देयर फिंगर्स एंड टू मेड मार्क्स ऑन द मड और सैंड or use stones to count, calculate and keep a track of their wings. Students, you can see one early man is there. He is saying, I have 2 horses and 3 sheep. How he know? With the help of a small piece of bones. He is identifying that how many animals he had. Students, with the passage of the time, families grew, societies formed, and the requirements changed. The requirements for faster calculations with a large number arose. For example, the merchants needed a way to count huge sums of money they earned quickly and easily. Thus, the need of calculating devices began to be felt. So now, students, I am going to discuss about the abacus. What is abacus? The abacus is the first and one of the many calculating devices invented. The abacus is a device usually made of wood, having a frame that holds rods with freely sliding beads mounted on them. The calculations are done by sliding the beads up and down on the rods. Now I can easily calculate large numbers. He is saying, see students, the abacus is the most ancient calculating device. It is still used at many places. Students, I am going to show you one example. See, these two boys are there. They are saying, now we can easily calculate large number. Why? Because they are having one small device that is called abacus. And with the help of abacus, they can calculate. See, students, how the abacus is looking. Are you able to see? Okay, now in the modern times, with time the number system was developed, machines were invented to help mankind to count and calculations. See students, some machines in modern times, see, are you able to see? Cars, calculator, watch. About machine, do you know students what is machine? A machine is a device that makes our work simpler and faster. Example, I will show you the example after completing this. Yes students, different types of machines. There are 2 types of machines, manual machines and automatic machines. What are the manual machines? A manual machines work with physical effort, where automatic machines is one that can work without the interference of a human being. Now students, I am going to show you the example. See, 2 pictures are there. In first picture, one man is there. He is saying, I am feeling tired. But second one is very happy and he is saying, I am not tired and I am moving fast too. Why? Can you tell? Because of the first man was coming by foot and second one man is going by scooter. Manual machines. Students, in manual machines works, we work with the physical effort like juicer and bicycle. But in automatic machines, we can perform any task without the interference of human being. See student, first machine is juicer machine. By pressing the power button, the juice will be ready, and same as it is in scooter also. There is no effort of human, it is working automatically. About the calculator, students, have you seen the calculator in your home? What is a calculator? A calculator is a small machine that is used for mathematical calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication. Students, it provides an easy and quick way to calculate large numbers. It has numbers and mathematical signs printed on its button that are pressed to get the result. Using calculator, a calculator is easy to use. How you will use students? Suppose you want to add two numbers, 5 and 7. First of all, you have to press 5. Then after you have to press plus button. And then after again you have to press 7. In fourth step, you have to press equal sign. Now the result will be ready. The result will be shown on the screen. 12 will be displayed on display. Clear, students? Now what is computer? A computer is an automatic and a versatile machine which can perform a variety of tasks. Clear, students? What are the features of computer? Have you seen the computer in computer lab as well as in your home? Features of computer. A computer is a multi-purpose automatic machine which has the following features. What are the features? It works on electricity. We can perform tasks on it, such as make drawings, play music, solve sums, and play games. It has a memory to store your computer work. It works on instructions which you give it. Students, it works on instruction which you give it. It means when you will give the instruction, then after it will work. Otherwise, it will not work automatically. So, computer needs instructions. Clear, students? What is multipurpose? Multipurpose means having multiple uses. What is the meaning of multipurpose? Multipurpose means having multiple uses. Like, see saying, my table is multipurpose. I read on it, I play Scrabble on it, I eat on it. Clear, students? Why the computer is also multipurpose? Because we can play music, we can do sums, we can write something, we can listen music, we can watch movies. That's why it is multipurpose. Now, students, I am going to show you some different. Computer is different. A computer is different from other machines. Why? Because most of the machines do a single type of work, but a computer does many type of works. Students, can you tell what a juicer can do other than make juice from fruits? Nothing. It can only be used for a single purpose, that is extracting juice. Can you tell what a washing machine can do other than washing clothes? No. It can only be used for single purpose, that is washing clothes. Can you tell what a calculator can do other than do calculations? Nothing. It can just calculate numbers. Students, can you tell? Can you tell what a calculator can do other than do calculations? Nothing. It can just calculate numbers. We can say that most of the machines are made only for one single purpose. But a single computer is meant for many purposes. Using a computer, you can do different tasks like I am showing you. Do calculations and comparison. We can make drawings. We can play music and games. We can watch movies. We can type letters. We can send messages. We can chat with friends. I think you all know about chatting. Clear, students? Now I am going to show you one exercise, a small exercise. I am going to ask some questions from you. You have to do. Tell me the students. It can play music? Yes. Computer can play music. It can play football on the football field? No. It can send messages to another computer? Yes. It can drink coke and eat a burger? No. It can climb a tree? No. It can make drawings? It can make drawings? Yes. So, students, quick recap. All the topics, whatever I explain, given in the quick recap, in the short form, you can read it. So, students, you all have, thank you. You all have to read. the lesson carefully. In upcoming days, you will get the message of exercises which you have to do in your copy. So students, you have to check regularly your app. In app, you will get the message and the link, whatever the video of and study material we will provide, you will get through the app. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.